hotărât să organizăm un flash mob care se numește Tineretul în Acțiune, Youth in Action, care, a cărui scop este sensibilizarea tinerilor care pleacă peste hotare ilegal, fără a avea studii sau fără a avea o profesie.
Dancing to the music vibe, and the boys, just the girls with the curls in their hair, while the shouting men who just sit way over there. And the songs, they get louder, each one better than before. And you're singing the songs, thinking this is a life. And you wake up in the morning and your hip is twist the size. Where you gonna go, where you gonna go, and where you gonna sleep tonight? And you're singing the songs, thinking this is a life. And you wake up in the morning and your hip is twist the size. Where you gonna go, where you gonna go, or where you gonna sleep tonight? Or where you gonna sleep tonight? So you're heading down the road in your taxi for four, and you're waiting outside Jim's front door, but nobody's in and nobody's home till four. So you're sitting there with nothing to do, talking about Robert Ryger and his motley crew. And where you gonna go, and where you gonna sleep tonight? And you're singing the songs, thinking this is the life. And you wake up in the morning and your head is just the stars. Where you gonna go, where you gonna go, and where you gonna sleep tonight? And you're singing the songs, thinking this is the life. And you wake up in the morning and your head is just the stars. Where you gonna go, where you gonna go, and where you gonna sleep tonight?
40 de elevi din câteva licee din orașul Sirayul Ungheni, învățători, profesoare de limba engleză, au organizat un flash mob cu generic cu tineretul în acțiune. Evenimentul a avut loc în Ungheni, în seria de Ungheni, la ora de mare, în care se creează cu Moldova, Siriei americane dezvoltă la noi țară.
Jim's front door, but nobody's in and nobody's home till four. So you're sitting there with nothing to do, talking about Robert Ryger and his motley crew. And where you gonna go, and where you gonna sleep tonight?